Hi everyone, this is Oleg from Chatfuel, and today I'm going to show you how you can generate a WhatsApp link and connect ChatGPT to it. A WhatsApp link is this kind of link that allows your customers to click on it and go straight to your WhatsApp number. They won't have to add it to their address book before sending you a message. And plus, all messages will be answered by ChatGPT. Let's explore our results at the conclusion of this video. As such, I have already created several WhatsApp links and will proceed to copy and attempt to click on them. After clicking on this link, I have WhatsApp automatically opened. And we can see that what is the price was immediately substituted because the person clicked on the WhatsApp link. Let's assess how ChatGPT answers these queries. He talks about how the quote on Chatfuel starts at 15 for Facebook and Instagram bots and starts at 35 for bots on WhatsApp. Can we consider a different topic, perhaps? Do you have a support? Let's see what ChatGPT will reply to this one. Most likely it will say that, yes, we provide any kind of support. Do you have any help docs? And now let's ask some more. Do you have any, like, documents? Yes, of course we have. Documentation provided to assist with the configuration of AI agents. Do you have AI agents? Let's see. If we have AI agents, and yes, again our bot responds right away that we have an AI agent. Let's take a step back and attempt to create a bot together, keeping the meaning intact. I'm going to go over and create a new flow. There's nothing in this flow. And therefore, there's only entry point bot link and an empty block of some kind. To incorporate an entry point in this manner, simply right-click, then navigate to entry point within the menu, and select bot link. Accordingly, exactly the same entry point is created. Let me remove the test one that I had, and let's get started. The first thing you need to do is enter some text that will be pre-filled and sent to your clients. For example, just the word price. After that, you need to right-click. To expedite the setup process, I will opt for an AI agent, specifically focusing on customer support. Once selected, I can easily designate it as the starting block by right-clicking and marking it accordingly, and drag the arrow to that AI agent. What do we need to do after that? After that, we enter the name of the agent, just like we did before. Enter the agent's name and enter some basic questions that the agent should answer. Prices range from 15 to 35 and so on. So in this form, you just fill in all the answers to the questions you need. You can connect other agents to the WhatsApp link in precisely the identical manner. Now, what should be my next step? I have already prepared the necessary prerequisites. I'll just transfer the arrow here so I don't have to fill it out during the video. And again, I'll mark it as a starting block. Everything is ready. Now, I click activate, here's the link. And now, whenever an individual clicks on this particular hyperlink, he will go straight to the agents, and the agent will start to respond. Within a span of under 2 minutes, we effortlessly establish this connection and successfully engage with an agent. This same implementation can be applied to your company to accomplish the necessary goals. If you require additional entry points or more use cases, please feel free to leave a comment, click the like button, and subscribe to our channel. Have a good day and good luck with your business.